Hey guys, what's up? Truman here, and today we got Nick Ledesma and Cass Lowe, Catch Me featuring Molly Mars. Now, Nick Ledesma, man, you know, I've been listening to his stuff lately. It's good stuff. This came out about a week ago. I'm excited for it. Also, shout out my girlfriend. Elena bought me this. It literally says, back to the grind. So, we're back on the grind, because you know the grind, true grind only. You guys know the vibes, good vibes only. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notification, all of that fun stuff. And I'm excited to listen to this song. Ah! Ads go away. It's so true. If one thing with this quarantine and everything that's going on last year taught anyone, it's the fact that you need to be able to work. You need to be able to do things on your own. You need to be able to understand that you're not alone because you have yourself. Now, don't get me wrong. No one wants to be alone. And I understand that. I don't want to be alone. But you got to find inner personal strength with inside of yourself, because that's what's going to get you going. No one's going to hold your hand for your dreams. No one's going to teach you how to get to your dreams. You can watch YouTube videos. You can watch live streams. You can watch all that stuff to figure out the best way to attack your dreams. But no one's going to motivate you like you're going to motivate yourself. Don't forget that. It's rough. It's hard. But you have to motivate yourself. You have to stay strong. Look at how far we come. Look at everything. Dude, I'm telling you, Castle and Nick, you guys are insane. Like, keep doing what you're doing, and I'm telling you, it's gonna blow up one day. Keep doing what you're doing. Obviously, make different stuff as well, because you don't want to put all your eggs in one basket, but keep doing what you're doing. It's good.
Nobody wants to feel the pain, so we just numb it. But we're all hurting just the same. Why do we do this? Look at how far we've come. Look at everything we've begun. And even when we cannot see it, we are all one. Cause we all just wanna find someone to love us. In this world where there is nothing left to
I love the build-up, man. I love that when he does that. The like, oh, man, I love the builds. He's on his toes. Baby, will you catch me? Absolutely beautiful. That was amazing. It felt like it was very, very much a motivational type of song with the way that she progressed her voice, with the lyrics, with the song and everything. I mean, that was just top quality. Like, I love. Ah, man, it's just so good. If you guys enjoyed this, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below what your favorite Nick Ledesma or Cash Lau favorite song is, and or tell me new songs that are coming out, or anything with Molly Morris, if you know who Molly Morris is, because obviously she has a fantastic voice. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe. You guys know the vibes, good vibes only. You guys know the grind, true grind only. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day, morning, and night. Bye!